This is some aluminum stock for the lathe to cover the ways. And this is some scrap material. Let's give it a shot. Not bad. Focus on that one. I'd say that's quite nicely cut. Not, you know, perfectly cylindrical, but hey, for a first try, it's pretty good. Thanks for watching.